To activate integrated heater, go to Service menu. Components, heater menu, and select type as electrical. Configure triac in output menu. Select output type as Y1 heating. Lastly, configure overheat protection sensor in input menu. Select analog input to which the overheat protection sensor is connected. Select overheat temperature sensor from the input type list. Now heater is activated. To turn off heater, go to Service menu, Components, Heater menu, and select type as None.